most of the set wheels off stage, and then the painting is actually revealed behind a scrim through lighting, and that is the big spectacular ending moment.
So opening night, when you saw your painting revealed, Sarah, how did that feel?
It was very exciting. I was sitting in the audience, and as soon as the lights were up and the stage was clear and it came out, there was this very quiet and then a and I just couldn't believe the reaction that I had gotten at the end. I was not expecting it, and I had the biggest grin on my face, and I just couldn't hardly contain myself.
And for our listeners, I have to say that grin is back on Sarah's face right now. So obviously that's a memory that's really stuck with you.
Yes, it has.
And I remember that grin as well, because
you couldn't peel it off my face.
No, I couldn't. Just and as an educator, seeing that grin and knowing what she felt, that's why we do what we do.